You know, I I had a whole defense all lined up, all laid out in my head, and you know, the one thing I didn't count on is how I would actually feel when I came out here. And Paul, watching you, listening to you say all that right here, right to my face, after every time you've hugged me and it's Shmooly this and I love you, Shmooly that, man, that hurts. That hurts so much. Watching you play that video, carefully craft this video to make it out, like what? What do you think? What do you think I'm doing? You think I'm conspiring with Kevin Owens? You think I'm trying to take out the tribal chief? You think I'm coming for his power? How do you think that after all of this time? The fact that you would think that, man, that hurts. Because let me tell you something. After everything that's gone on, the fact that you don't see it, guess what? These people, they see it. They see it. They've seen it all over the last 9 months. But the fact that you would make me sit here and literally put me on trial to defend myself, that hurts. So I guess what I'm saying is, my defense is that I have no defense.
Let me get this straight. You don't have a defense. You got so much ego, you won't even fight for this. You won't even explain yourself. You don't care now, huh? You got so much ego that you can't even argue for this. It doesn't mean anything to you. I give you opportunity after opportunity. I let you in my family, and this is what you do. This is the respect you show me. Enough, Solo! Chief, OG, no disrespect. All right, I put together my own footage last night. Roll the tape.
Thank you.
It's right there, Roos. It is right there on tape, on film, for you and the whole world to see. This man has took so many bullets for me, for you, for the whole bloodline. Man, my dog basically bulletproof. Hey, and everybody knows, man, I did not trust you, man. I despised you, right? But what you do, Woos? Man, you saw the good in me the whole time, and you never gave up on me. And guess what? That right there, that's what family do. So that tape right there demonstrates to me, Oos, loyalty and love to this family. Hey, Sami Zayn, I love you like a brother, Oos, 100. So if you want Sami Zayn to stay in the bloodline, then throw your ones to the sky. As your tribal chief and the head of the table, I find you Sami Zayn, not guilty. For now. I want you to look at Jay and I want you to thank him because he bought you more time. And in the meantime, this is how it's gonna go. Finish out tonight. Make the bloodline proud. And then I don't wanna see you again until Saturday at the Royal Rumble. Do you understand me? I don't wanna see you. I don't wanna hear from you. I don't wanna hear that you're at a show. Nothing. Go home. And then I will see you at the Royal Rumble, and that is where you're gonna deliver your final test. And then we're gonna see if Sami Zayn really is the bloodline or not.
What a turn of events to kick off Monday Night Raw. If, in fact, Sami Zayn is not, as Jey Uso so eloquently put, bulletproof, the honorary...